whore, pimp, slut. Words of stigma felt by the sex industry on a global level, but not in New Zealand. In 2003, the Prostitutes Law Reform Act was passed in Parliament, a law made by the prostitutes for the prostitutes. This is a case of breaking the discrimination of an industry and stopping the stigma of the community. It is an example of how positive law reforms have positive effects. Make a stand.